My now dear husband, today I just want to tell you that I'm beyond happy, grateful, excited to be finally called your wife in front of these lovely people, our family, and the Most High. Every smile, every struggle, every tear you ever wipe away from my face, make me realize how blessed I am to have you. I can't even thank the good Lord enough for allowing you into my life. When I first met you 10 years ago, I knew there was something special about you. I knew along the way we would get here. What I didn't know is when. Thank you for being patient with me. Today I realized we got here at the right time.
My love, oh baby, you know you're just a blessing. And then a bed, you more on a man on your money, women. If women, I'm going crazy. I can't believe myself. They say love is blind, but I can see it in your eyes. Oh, you.
I will make you one promise. In front of God, in front of Pastor Matt, in front of everybody here, I will finally, finally learn how to cook.
Oh yeah. Obianuju. Omalechamwatadima.
Put God first. Love your wife. Be faithful. Juliana, be faithful to him.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said, I bet they'll never make it. But just look at us holding on. We're still together. Still going strong. Still, you're still the one I run to. The one that I
be. I've been knowing you for over 20 years. It's a good kid. But he's a great person. Very funny. And smart. Very, very smart. I remember back in the day, we used to go to the phone city. But he was smart.
What we would be missing. They said,